Well, nearly 100 people are left homeless after fire rips through a Belle Glade apartment building, forcing some residents to jump for their lives. Good evening. I'm Aaron Guy. Thanks for joining us. Ted White is live on scene tonight. Ted, is anyone injured?
No injuries to report here, remarkably, but plenty of people who are scared and have to look for a new place to live tonight. This is the way it ended. Burned apartments, scared occupants, police and firefighters on the beat to the rescue.
The fact that the apartments were all secured with deadbolts and stuff, it made it difficult for our search and rescue.
The apartment fire started shortly before 3 p.m.
Me, my niece, and my nephew were laying in the bed, and it was smoke coming up under the bed. So when the smoke was coming up from the bed, I went to the door and I told somebody that the smoke coming up from the bed. As when they were raising the mattress up, that's when everything caught on fire. So we got the children out, brought everybody out in the front.
They were jumping out the windows. They were breaking the windows. Just jumping out the windows.
Joyce Stevens says she smelled smoke and knew something was wrong.
I seen smoke coming under my door, so I grabbed my dog, grabbed my shoes, and by the time I opened up my door, the whole flames was coming down the hall. I couldn't see, so I had to get on my hands and knees and crawl out the back door.
And the American Red Cross is here on scene right now. Plenty of people helping the people affected by this apartment fire. We're told in just a few minutes that many of the people who lived in those apartments, we're talking about 30 units, two floors, we're told that they're going to get a chance to go inside and grab what few belongings they can, then walk about two blocks over to St. John's First Baptist Church. That is where we're told they will be spending the night, perhaps a few nights after this tragedy. We'll keep you updated with the situation here in Belle Glade. For now, reporting live in Belle Glade, Ted White, WPBF 25 News.